No cars on the roads, let it be. I advocate for transit, please. Make more pedestrian zones. When the cars come, we can only sanitize with less fuel emissions. And BCLs are better, you know me?
You know
me. In anticipation for pedestrianization, stack up for the weekday. J Train Man is back with Little Mr. Transit. Rexy, where you at?
First world go out. Down throughout all the south, state route 2 was getting full, but the PTA said no. In 1991, planning had just begun for the Mandurah line out of Fremantle. But then they decided it was too costly, changed plans to Spur via Thornley, said it was better that way. Comes in 2001, the alignment changed. Now that the line goes down Kwinana, know that we'll go down to Mandurah. You can take the train down to Mandurah. You can take the train down to Mandurah. Jura, Jura, yeah, yeah, yeah. Train down to Mandurah. Jura, Jura, yeah, yeah, yeah. Train down to Mandurah. Jura, Jura, yeah, yeah, yeah. Train down to Mandurah. Jura, Jura, yeah, 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 eh, eh. The PTA ordered more B-series to run the Mandurah line, all stations in between. Built two new city stations deep down underground, found the bone of a cow and strengthened the narrows bridge. Because when the trains run, we want no sinking, hence why the bridge needs strengthening. Set the line fit in between the six, leave the gap of the narrows bridge. Now that the line goes down Kwinana, know that we'll go down to Mandurah. You can take the train down to Mandurah. You can take the train down to Mandurah. Jura, Jura, yeah, yeah, yeah. Train down to Mandurah. Jura, Jura, yeah, yeah, yeah. Train down to Mandurah. Jura, Jura, yeah, yeah, yeah. Train down to Mandurah. Jura, Jura, yeah, 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 yeah. All 12 stations in between, all have bus transfers now for simplicity.
There's also large car parks for those who drive.
So go on and let the train roar, it'll be all you need and more. Because the train trip takes 48 minutes, cruising past the cars on Kwinana. Said it was just as good as a journey in your private car. Now that the line goes down Kwinana, know that we'll go down to Mandurah. You can take the train down to Mandurah. You can take the train down to Mandurah.
Hey guys, thank you for listening to the studio version of Train Down to Mandurah. This one has a little bit of different lyrics, but still gets the same message across. I've been RS Transit. Thank you for listening.